Okay, here we are, the world's best card trick. Spread the cards out, take a card, any card. They take a card, doesn't matter what it is, it's a free choice. They look at it and show everyone else, in this case it's the Eight of Diamonds. Then you say, okay, just say stop whenever you want. I'm going to shuffle the cards here and just say stop. And they say stop right here, or right here, or right here, it doesn't matter. They say stop, and you put the card in, square up the deck, say the magic word, and wave your hand over the deck. Hezbollah. There we go. And hopefully, if everything worked out, I should have commanded your card to reveal itself to us. Aha, look at that. There is one blue card in the entire deck, right there. Let's have a look at it. And you ask him at this point, what was the name of your card? Was it perhaps the Eight of Diamonds? Yes, it was. Very well. Here, I'll tell you what we'll do. I'll do it again in slow motion. Just say stop wherever you want. They say stop right here. Say, okay, memorize that card. Does everyone see the card? I'm not looking at it. All right. Try this again. Hezbollah. Wave your hand over the deck. And one card should reveal itself to us. Let's see here. Well, there's no blue cards. Well, let's see. There is one blue card right here. What was the name of your card, sir? Turn it over. And they turn it over. Bada bing. And that's the end of the trick.